Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. Welcome to PolyNerdic Plays Castlevania Symphony of the Night, the PlayStation 1 classic that I personally have never, ever, ever finished. I played it a little bit on the Xbox. I still have it over there, actually. But I repurchased it as part of the bundle that they sold with Rondo of Blood, because I had never played Rondo of Blood on the PlayStation 4. So that's where we're at right now. We're starting a brand new game of Castlevania Symphony of the Night on the PlayStation 4. I'm not going to waste any time because I have 1 hour left of stream time today, and I want to get as far into this game as we can. So let's jump in. All right, I think we're in a fine spot for this game. I don't think that we have to do anything. Let's see, 10 minutes. Let's start a new game. Can PolyNerdic fit? I don't know. We will see. PolyNerd. Okay, fine with me. This is very much a PlayStation 1 game. But I want to do a little classic gameplay to round out my streaming today, so. You know, we had a great time with Animal Crossing, great time with Doraemon Story of Seasons. I wanted to go old school. As if those two games weren't old school enough, right? Man, look at these revolutionary graphics. Yeah, I love that this game begins you at the end of Rondo of Blood. So easy to accidentally throw that too, man. Again. Especially when you're playing with the analog stick.
Dracula, die now and leave this world. You'll never belong here!
Oh, but this world invited me. Your own kind called me forth with
Castlevania on Netflix is really good, by the way, if you've never watched it.
You're a thief. You steal men's souls, their freedom.
Freedom is always sacrificed to faith, good hunter. Or are you truly here by choice?
All I'm here for is you. To hell with your heresy! You're nothing but a blight on mankind.
Ha! Mankind! A cesspit of hatred and lies! Fight for them, and die for their sins!
I've never successfully won this fight. Because the attacks just aren't fast enough. Got hit, man. Did the wrong thing. Did the wrong thing again. I'm really good at doing the wrong thing with him.
Yeah.
You have time to, like, get one attack on him when he appears. This is one of my worst runs of this fight ever. Yeah, because she comes in and resurrects you. Makes you all powerful. Ridiculous. You know, honestly, that's the first I've learned of that move. That's the first time I've ever done that slide kick thing. I didn't know that was a thing that could be done.
Count Dracula had risen with the aid of the Dark Priest Shaft to menace humanity once again. The legendary vampire hunter, Richter Belmont, stood against him and at last brought him down.
Like we just saw.
However, 4 years later, on a glaring full moon night, Richter mysteriously vanished. Maria Renard set out to find him, but knew not where to begin. It was then that fate intervened. Castlevania, the castle of Dracula, rumored to appear once every century, suddenly materialized from the mist, as if to show her the way. Meanwhile, powerful forces struggled for the soul of a man named Alucard. He who had once fought alongside Trevor Belmont against his own immortal father, Count Dracula himself. To purge the world of his own cursed bloodline, Alucard had submerged his vampiric powers and fallen into what was meant to be eternal slumber. But now, he awakens to the cackles of evil and cries of the innocent.
Yep.
The eternal battle of good and evil.
All that's very true. That's what we're about to do. And this next part of the game is really fun right up until they nerf Alucard as part of the story. I love Castlevania games, though. I've never finished one of them, but I love them. Owning this stuff, man. Let's farm some zombies. As much enjoyment we can out of this, since we're about to be super underpowered in just a little bit. I love how special these opening windows and stuff were back in the day. It's like, oh man, look how cool it is. Yeah, we leveled up. Oh no, I took one hit point. There's an army of ghouls coming over and over again.
Fish folk.
Those Craftian beasts. Can't open that door. Say this this room is framed pretty poorly on my TV. I can't see the floor. So I'm like literally my feet are on the bottom of my screen. Okay, here comes this part. This is the part I was talking about. On my TV, it looks like this is a pit. Took my sword. What drag that is? Don't have my sword anymore. Punch this guy to death, get my sword back. Get a sword back. Yep, there we go. Not nearly as cool, is it? Ooh, what is that? My attack actually is better with the short sword than with Red Rust. The old save space. Again, simple effects that were so cool in the 90s. Look so cheesy now. What's this? Cube of Zoe. Or is it Zoe? Oh, they got me.
Clip. Improve my defense.
I remember that being relatively revolutionary for a game at the time. How crazy cool it was that they... let you equip weapons and whatnot, and gear. To save myself a little trip there by... Ooh. He took all my money, too, that jerk. Reaper took my money. Oh, wait. That's a thing to hit. Resist thunder. Chicken shit. He doesn't want to come far enough forward for me to hit him. Took a hit there that I probably shouldn't have. I just stumbled into a boss room. I did. Come here, you flying jerk. He juggled me. Did you see that crap? This game's hard. I've beaten them once before. It's a hard game. I love that the, the game over screen was impossible to read. Like, the font was just, you just couldn't read it. Yeah. let's save again. Just for the sake of... I thought this was the same save room, but it obviously isn't. Once again, thought it was a pit. Different cape now. We're not wasting time, man. We're going back and saving again. Big guy, you back? Absolutely saving again. Check, make sure there's no food hidden in there, right? You never know with these games, right? Literally what I was just talking about. Yeah.
threw an axe or threw a dagger when I didn't want to. Works. Yes, yes, yes. Let's save right here. Save it all the places we can save, right? It's actually a good thing I didn't save there the first time we came through, because I would have missed the stuff I went and collected afterwards. Sealed door that I can't enter. Oh, I would land on a villain. All right, boss fight again. This time we win. One half of them's gone. Did it. Told you I can beat him. You. You guys are gross. What we want, right? We want to save every time we can save. It. The old CD room. Expect the furniture to attack me. That was messed up. Didn't surprise me that time, though. Expect you to throw stuff. Wouldn't land on him. Quite reach it. Oh, what are you? Puppet ladies are creepy. Can you come up to where I can hit you? That do. Shows enemy damage. Cool. What? Whoa, boomerangs. Those were pretty damaging. Took a beating in there. Whoa, that thing took wasn't paying attention. That thing was taking 20 hit points each time it touched me. Let us go out the something for pleasure. The night is still young. I don't know what that middle word was. So where did I save at? I feel like we did a lot in that time. I don't like those at all. Nope. Big old nope for me. Do not like those things. Yeah, I don't like those things at all. Shouldn't have stood toe to toe with him like I did, but. Yeah. So unless you're directly in my way, I'm just moving through this room. Oh shit, 34 hit points? Wow. Okay. Okay, game. Did I pick the right one? I don't think I did. No, I did not. All right, Castlevania, I'm feeling you. You just took it to me there. Let's go back up. Let's see what's up here. This room with the little hunchback jerks.
Wait, are you human?
Maria!
What are you doing here?
I've come to destroy this castle.
Likewise. I'm Maria. And you are?
Alucard.
Well, if you're a better swordsman than a speaker, perhaps I'll see you again. Farewell!
Me to waste two axes. I recognize an attack table when I see one now. Can't make that jump. I feel like I should be able to make that jump. Can't make that one either, huh? Save room? Have a save room? Magically sealed door. What kind of monstrosity are you?
Yeah.
terribly difficult one. Always sucks. Yeah, I don't like this place at all. Those things kill you. You get killed by... Oh, I jumped into it like an idiot. Oh, I'm so dumb.
I had hoped that you might.
Okay, so we learned a little bit on that run. We're going to have to start back over at a terrible spot, but we're at the hour mark. So I'm going to bail. Thank you for joining me today. Those of you that came and went, we saw some Animal Crossing, we saw some Doraemon Story of Seasons, we did some Castlevania Symphony of the Night. I feel like it was a productive streaming day. We didn't get any new subs. We didn't get any donations for Extra Life 2021. But you know what? It's not always about that. Sometimes it's just about playing video games and having fun. So I hope you enjoyed yourselves. I know I did. And I'll be back tomorrow morning, first thing. Crossing a coffee to start the day off. And then we'll roll from there into whatever else we get into. Make sure you... check out the chat right now. Dropped a bunch of links in there of where you can find us, things of that nature, where you can support us, not just here on Twitch, but you know, Patreon, Coffee, other places like that. Again, tomorrow, start off with Crossing and Coffee, and then we'll roll on to something else. We've got plenty of stuff to play, so we will see where the day takes us, and I will see you next time.